guys, I, in honor of Read Across America, have an awesome book. I read ahead, so now I know how good this one is. It's called There Was an Old Lady Who Swallowed Some Leaves. You won't believe what happens with this. This is really neat. Okay, so the first thing, this is how it starts. There was an old lady who swallowed some leaves. I don't know why she swallowed the leaves. Perhaps she needed to sneeze. And you can see her sneezing, all the leaves out. But wait, it gets better. There was an old lady who swallowed a shirt. It didn't hurt to swallow that shirt. She swallowed the shirt to fill it with leaves. I don't know why she swallowed the leaves. Perhaps she needed to sneeze. So there's her swallowing the shirt. And it just keeps going. Uh-oh, you won't believe this. There was an old lady who swallowed a pumpkin. She wasn't a bumpkin to swallow that pumpkin. She swallowed the pumpkin to wear the shirt. She swallowed the shirt to fill it with leaves. I don't know why she swallowed the leaves. Perhaps she needed to sneeze. So a pumpkin and a shirt and some leaves. There was an old lady who swallowed a pole. She was on a roll when she swallowed that pole. And I love the pictures too, because you can see a little dog kind of freaking out because she's swallowing a pole. But this dog is just, he doesn't know what's going on. Okay, what's next? She swallowed the pole to prop up the pumpkin. She swallowed the pumpkin to wear the shirt. She swallowed the shirt to fill it with leaves. I don't know why she swallowed the leaves. Perhaps she needed to sneeze. There was an old lady who swallowed some pants. She started to dance when she swallowed the pants. It almost looks like she swallowed a cactus because they're green pants. And she swallowed the pants to cover the pole. She swallowed the pole to prop up the pumpkin. She swallowed the pumpkin to wear the shirt. She swallowed the shirt to fill it with leaves. I don't know why she swallowed the leaves. Perhaps she'll sneeze. There was an old lady who swallowed a rope. She didn't mope when she swallowed the rope. Uh-oh, I hope she doesn't swallow the dog. The dog's holding onto the rope. She swallowed the rope to tie up the pants. She swallowed the pants to cover the pole. She swallowed the pole to prop up the pumpkin. She swallowed the pumpkin to wear the shirt. She swallowed the shirt to fill it with leaves. I don't know why she swallowed the leaves. Perhaps she needed to sneeze. There was an old lady who swallowed some hay. She didn't say why she swallowed that hay. Oh, and once again, the dog looks pretty happy that she's swallowing the hay. Let's see, but she did it with ease, and then she started to sneeze. Oh no, I fear what comes up next. Achoo! There's a pumpkin, there's a pole, there's a rope, there's some leaves. Happy fall. It's winter, but happy fall. Hope you enjoyed it.